Two-time 1500 meters world champion Asbel Kiprop feels personally offended by the doping manners, which is a problem Athletics Kenya Federation is currently struggling to fight against, even after Italy-based Rosa and Associate Management Company, which represents him, was suspended in April this year, pending an investigation into alleged doping circus. And as the saga continues, the middle distance runner wants prosecution action taken against those involved in doping cases in the recent past.
Every individual doper should be responsible of is doping doping violation, and even case it, okay, even anyone is caught having violated the doping should serve a jail term apart from the IWF ban for 4 years, should also serve an equivalent term for 4 years in jail, and then that thing will stop completely and we'll have the same Kenya we had. Yes, we have been having decades after decades.
Women's race, one of two athletes.
Rosa managed drug cheats Rita Jeptoo and Mathews Kisorio, who were suspended by the IAAF, which casted doubts over the credibility of clean athletes connected to the agencies, as the blame intensifies to the country's spike in doping cases, while Jeptoo's ban increased to 4 years because of aggravating circumstances, as athletes implicated in doping wrestle against the scourge that has hit the athletics family in the country, who hold the national flag during international athletics championships.
I feel ashamed that now the hard work we're doing every now and every decade after every year is washed out by dopers, and that we people don't recognize us. I feel ashamed that many people will doubt, even if Asbel Kiprop or another Kenyan will break a world record tomorrow, people will think, okay, the Kenyans are dopers. It is a shame to me, a shame to the sports and the legacy of athletics, and also it's not even a shame alone to the athletes or the sportsmen. It's also a shame to the hard-working Kenyan.
The chronic shame must be cleaned by all the athletic stakeholders, which goes against the efforts and pride of champions, but instead being washed away by dopers before focusing on the upcoming Olympic Games in Brazil next year. Mpaka Collins, GBS Sports.
Yes,